This our video. This video, we are going to show you how to download a YouTube video. You are looking for a particular video, and you want to learn how to download it because you are interested in it. You don't want to use it for a commercial purpose, but you want to watch it later to learn some things. Don't worry. There is a way to download the video. We have so many videos on YouTube, like this one now. New free internet, 100% free. So if you want to download this video now, the only thing that you click on the video. Once you click on the video will open. After opening the video, the next thing to do is that you wait for the video to download, to load. But you have to let you understand that it's not all the video that you can download from YouTube. It depends on the owner of the video, the restriction, the setting that you put for the video, if the video will be downloaded or not. It depends on the type of video that the person put, and if you want people to download it, you allow people can download it. But if he doesn't allow, people will not download it, may not be able to download it. So look at this one now. So look at the particular site. This is where the work is. It is very simple. But if you want to follow the traditional way to download your video, it will take long time. And it will take long time. It will consume your time. You will just be waiting. But if you want it to be very fast, look at this particular site where they wrote YouTube, www.youtube.com. So if you want to download your video, you target after www.youtube.com. You click on that page, this particular page, www.youtube. You tap S. After tapping your S, you just click enter. This is the video you want to download, this is the link of the video. You tap SS before Y. You want to check if the video is downloadable. You will see it will be downloaded. And I have downloaded so many videos. You check here, just now I downloaded one. Another one also is yet to be downloaded. Look at all those videos are downloaded here. So, you are looking for it. So after you put in your SS, make sure that you put the S after immediately after dot between dot and the Y, you put SS there and wait for it to load. Once it will, you click enter. That you know the link, you look at the link before you click your what you have to click. So we need little time to wait a little. See now the link is changing now to another link. It's taking you out to another direction. You look at it very well. So after this direction now, this page will open. As the page open now, you will see where you can click to download your video. And it is very simple, it does not take too much time. The fact that you have your data, you have a megabyte, so it is very simple. And you download your video, no matter the length of your video, you can download it very simply. So, just give me a little time to download. That is it. The page are open now. Look, this is where you see this is the video you want to download, and the link of the video is here. Now, this video is talking about new free internet, 100%. That's 100% free internet, new technology, free. So you click here. Once you click on this page, don't look at this one. You can close this page. This page is for advert. So this one is an advert. So it's not this one, but this is what the video is, the download page is as open now. As you click on that page, you click here, and now if you check here, our video, as I'm using the browser Opera Mini. Look at this now, the video is being downloaded here. The video will be downloaded, and if you check very well, the download is continued. It continues. You need to give him a lot of time so that it will complete the downloads. You say that it is 12 minutes, sometimes it will vary depending on the speed of your internet connection. So the video now, if you check here, is a video that will occupy 52.3 MB. So if your internet connection is fast, very fast, your video will be download, you will download. This one, I stop it. I myself, I propose to stop it because I've already downloaded one that is similar to it. Look at it here. So I stop this one. As this one now, this video is downloadable. The owner has allowed people to download it and watch it later, so that for learning purpose. So you too, you can download so many videos as you want, your tablet, your on your phone or your laptop, you can download so many videos. So this one that you open here is an advert. Okay, let's take a look at this one. This one is an advert, and people pay for it so that people will watch the advert. But I've also seen the advert, but I'm not here for this one. But this is a particular one we are learning today on how to download a video from YouTube. How to download a video from YouTube. This video now is about how to use free internet connection. And if you download it now, yourself, you see how it looks like. The download is continue. We need to give it more time. More time. So let us pause our video and wait a little. What that? That is it. As you are checking, you are downloading your video. You will be checking. Be checking. Look at this one. It's about to finish the download. If you want, you can pause it by clicking here, and the download will stop a little. So if you want now to resume it, you click on it again and the download will continue. So there may only few seconds for the download to be completed. Once it is completed, it will show all this one. It will not look like here again. This face will not look like somebody, the percentage of the download that will continue again, but it will look like this one. To look like this one. Look at this one now. How to edit to look like this. So you don't wait only few 10 seconds, 10, 11, 10 seconds, 9 seconds, and our download is almost completed. Our download is almost completed. Now our download is completed. Look at this now. Download complete. So the video is already downloaded. So what you have to do now, the next thing is that you have to go to your video. This is the video. The video is here, but you don't know the folder in which you have downloaded the video. Maybe, or you did the setting, you have already known the folder. But for you to know like my own laptop now, the download, I put the space here that they call download. So the video is in the folder named downloads. But if you don't know the folder, how you will take to go directly to your video, you click here. Look at this page now. So what is it showing? It says that show in folder. What is here? What is here? We're looking at here. Once I put the mouse on here, just be looking at here. you see the screenshot that will come out. You see show in folder, show in folder. So what you click on it now, it will take you directly to that folder where your video is. From there now, to show your video, you see that, voila, that is it. Look at this now. Among all these downloads that are here, your video is highlighted. The video that you have downloaded, I have downloaded, is highlighted here. So, I want to check. I want to play it. How will I do? You put your mouse on it and you right click. Right click with on your laptop. So that you will see some option that will come out. From there, you will know how to play your video. Look at it now. So I right click there. There is another option. This option is saying that open the video with. What do I want you to open the video? We have Opera Internet Video, VLC Media Player. The one that you don't have in your laptop, you can also download it there. We have Windows Media Center. We have Windows Media Player and some other ones. So I want to use VLC. I will click on VLC. That's mean that I want to use VLC to play my video. So VLC now will play my video so that to confirm that the video is already downloaded. From there now, anytime you want to download your video, you will not have any problem. We are waiting for VLC to open the video. Sometimes VLC may have a problem. That's why you need to have many video players in your system. From then, if one is having a problem, by that time, you can open another one. That is, voila. That is our video now is here now. You want to play. Look at it. Look at that video. This is the video, the top of the video you have already downloaded. And it is now playing. Can you see it now? So, there's no problem. You can also use another video player also to play the video. You can also go to another area. Like I want to use, let me use, Windows Media Player. Windows Media Player to play the video. From there, now you will know that it is very simple to download a video on YouTube. Very simple and very easy. But if you don't know that system, you go through a lot of process that will take more of your time. This is my Windows Media Player. Let me maximize it. Look at the video now. The video is being played here. That is it. That's what I show you now. Have you seen it? So the video now is playing very well because that VLC cannot open it immediately. You cannot play it the way I want it to play. So I use a Windows Media Player. So you need to have a different type of video player. From then on, if you want to play, if one is not working perfectly, you can use another one to open your video. Look at it now. This one is showing that you can use this to internet. So let me stop here because it's not this one I want to show. Or the only thing I want to show you how to play, how to download video from YouTube. Thank you. And if you don't want your video to be in another folder, you can also use another, you can also copy your video or transfer it to another folder that you want it, so that anytime you are looking for that video, you will go particularly to it and give me a name. So how will you open a folder? I will open a folder to put your video in. You just come here. You want to put your video now. You don't want your video to be in the download area again. So you want your video to be in another folder under document. This is what you do. Look at here. This one is under download. Download. Look at here. This particular is under document. Document. How will you open a folder in a document to put your video? This is it now. This one is a new folder. New folder. Look at how, as I'm passing the mouse on it, it is changed immediately. You click on it. You left click. Left is not right click. Left is. Once you click on it, so that the folder is already opened. So you can give it any name. And this place is a place that you use to type your name, the name of the folder, any name you want. You give so that you not forget where your video is located. And then remember that it is under document. So you give me a name. Let him name my the folder, video folder. Video. Let me put it in capital letter. Video. Folder. Voilà. That's it. Video folder. So, I see this now. You will click here. Just click like this. The space will change. You will see it somewhere. You have to looking for your video folder. Scroll down. If you didn't see it up, you will scroll down. It will be somewhere. So, this is it. This is video folder. Now you open your video. You open the folder. Look at here. The folder is empty. I see the folder is empty. Want to transfer a video? If you want, you can copy. If you want to copy the video to that folder, you put your mouse on the video and you right click. Right click. There's an option here, cut. This one, copy. If you click copy, you click on copy to copy the video, and you come here now and you right click again. You will see paste, and you click paste, and the video is being copied. Copied, 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 and paste. Look at the video here now. It's already here. This one is here. But if you say that you will cut the video, you cut the video, you right click, and you click cut. Cut. That cut also, to do that cut, you can also click Ctrl X. Ctrl X to cut it. If you want to copy also, you click Ctrl C to copy if you are using laptop. So you come here, shift this one to this way. You want to paste the video here. So if you want to paste, you can click Ctrl V, or you right click and click paste. You right click and click paste. It's showing that the video is already here. If you want to try it again. See, this one cannot be completed because the folder is open in VLC Media Player. It's so that the video is open in VLC Media Player. So if you want to cut like that, you have to close this one. Yeah. Close this one. Close VLC Media Player and try again. It's giving you some option that this one, you have one here. One already there and another one. So which one do you want? Move and replace, or don't move, or move but keep both. So we want to move and keep both. So we click on it. Move and keep both. These are the two. Voila. The two video now are here. So if you want, you can also delete it. If you don't want, you can also send it back to the normal position. There's no problem. I've already sent it back. That one is Control Z. The video has come back to this place again. So that is it. Voila. Now
As you have downloaded, you put your video here now, your folder, you go back to see the folder where you put your video. The name is video folder. Anytime you are looking for that video or any other video that you put in this folder, you go to document and look for V after you look for video folder. Once you click on it, double click immediately, you will see your video here. It starts playing. If you want to play it, you put your mouse on it and right click, and you go to open with any software you want to. All this one, there are video players. Anyone you want to use to play your video, you will use it. So to play your video, you may not have this one, you may have some other ones, other video players in your own system. You can also use them and try to play it. Anyone, the one that can go well with it, you will use them. So thank you for following us. So enjoy your video download, enjoy your video playing. Thank you. Bye bye.